There are over 170 types of fish that live in the Great Lakes. Every day, we pollute our waters with trash, road salts, pesticide, and auto chemicals. You wouldn't let your fish live in this water.